Great. Welcome, everyone. My name is Tal Frankfurt. I have Josh Kane on the call with me, our senior consultant. And today we want to walk you through our Over the Edge tool, which is a tool that we built together with Upsona for Salesforce to help streamline the migration process from Raise's Edge to the Salesforce Nonprofit Success Pack. Cloud for Good, if you're not familiar, is a Salesforce implementation partner that works with nonprofit organizations, higher educations, institutions, and K-12 schools to help them create transformational value at Salesforce. Our services include the full life cycle of Salesforce implementation, from understanding your needs and documenting your requirements to building custom solutions on Salesforce, migrating your data, and providing training and ongoing support. We've seen amazing growth over the last few years at Cloud for Good. We were named as a great place to work multiple times, and the same thing with the Inc. 5000 list. And we're seeing that growth because our customers are reporting success on the platform. And a lot of our customers are moving from Raise's Edge to Salesforce. They're making that move because they're looking to build stronger engagement with their constituents. Their constituents are not necessarily just donors. They might have volunteers they need to manage. They might have programs or their marketing efforts. And there is a lot of overlap between these different departments and different constituents. And Salesforce can really help you manage that overlap between your donors and volunteers and programs or marketing, and help you create or realize value by doing that. Our customers want to operate from their mobile phone. They want to operate on any device, and they don't want to be limited to a hosted solution. They want to implement best-in-class applications that allow them to better integrate with their website to get donations and allow them to generate more flexible mail merges for acknowledgments and so on. And that's why we're focused on the Raise's Edge ecosystem. To help streamline that process, together with Upsona, we built Over the Edge. Over the Edge is an ETL, an extract, transform, and load tool that plugs into your Raise's Edge instance, transform the information automatically to a structure that fits the nonprofit success pack in Salesforce, and then helps you to load the majority of that information back into Salesforce. So with that being said, we want to show you the application. So I'm going to hand it over to Josh to actually give you a demo of the application.
All right, thanks, Tal. I'll share my screen here. And this is the Over the Edge landing page. I have it running on my local computer here, and you can see that I access it through my web browser. And in this first page, I just accept the terms of use and click continue. And that brings us to the first page of connecting to both Salesforce and Raise's Edge. So on this side, on the left, we have the connection information for connecting to Salesforce. We have the URL, username, password, security token. Let's just click login. And over here on the right, we have the information for connecting to either SQL Server or Raise's Edge. I have the database set up in SQL Server on my local computer, but you could connect directly to your Raise's Edge as well. So you can see on this side, we're connected to NPSP3. It's great. And we'll connect over here to Raise's Edge. And we'll go to the next screen. And now we map objects and query on objects. On the top, we have some filter conditions. We can filter out, for example, inactive contacts and organizations if you don't want to bring those over. We can filter out contacts and organizations created on specific dates or donations created between specific dates. This is great if you don't want to go all the way back to your full history with Raise's Edge, or also if you just want to import a sample amount of data before doing a full data import. Below, you can see we have a bunch of objects that are checked here below that come in automatically. And then below that, we have some objects that don't go into an obvious place in Salesforce necessarily, but Over the Edge still allows you to export those objects to either to keep them for records or so you can figure out your own way to import those that data. So if I click this download next to funds, for example, you can see that I download a CSV file of the fund information from Raise's Edge. But for these ones that do come to an obvious place in Salesforce, we can map these objects here. So you can see that these objects are links here. If I click on contacts, I get a field mapping that comes up. Again, on the left here, we have the Raise's Edge fields listed. And then on the right here we have the Salesforce fields listed. Some of these are not mapped to start with. If I clicked on just the mapped fields, you can see the fields that are mapped to begin with in Over the Edge. But let's go back to all fields and map a new field here. So if I scroll down, we can come to the to see state here. If I click on edit on this side, I can drop this not mapped down and choose any record that I have, any field that I have from Salesforce. So if I scroll down to deceased date in Salesforce, I can select that. And that maps the deceased date in Razor's Edge now. Deceased date in Salesforce, click save, that mapping is saved. I can go through and map all of these objects that way, just like the way that I mapped that one object. And when I'm done mapping, I can scroll down to the bottom, click next. I have a few additional options here. I can create household records associated with each contact, which I don't want to do if I have that set up to do in Salesforce already. So make sure you only have one or the other working at one time. So I'll click no. Do I want to mark all payments as paid? I'll check that off. What the preferred phone should be home. The preferred email I'll set to personal. And then set the donation stage. All the donations that are coming in, we're assuming are closed one, so we'll set it to that. But again, when you're importing, you can set it to whatever you'd like. And then there's also a link here to download the field mapping from the previous page. So if I want to save that mapping in a CSV form, I can click this download field mapping right here. And when I'm done here, I can click next. And I'm on to the last page to migrate the data. If I were to hit this migrate button, we would see scroll bars fill in over here to show you how your progress through the migration. And at that point, that's all that you would need to do. So.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Josh, for the quick overview of the Over the Edge tool. And we would love to help you guys move over the edge. So feel free to reach out to us if you're interested in just Over the Edge tool, or if you're interested in the full implementation and migration services, at info@cloudforgood.com.